Carl with his second muskie. He just saw it down there. He brought me by and he took him. Got a nice one. Very nice muskie.
Bigger than the other one.
Yeah, we're gonna let, yeah, there you go.
Come here, buddy. What, you got a whale on there? This is a nice size fish.
You might have to tighten your drag a little.
Sorry, we're playing a bit tired.
Yeah.
He's tired.
He's tired.
I am out.
I'm going
to horse him.
Come here.
When he's ready to come, he'll come. Holy shit, look at the size of this fish. Look at that. Unbelievable. Look at the size. Oh, my God.
Hey, look at that right there.
Wow. Look at the size of that fish.
I'm sorry we kept the first one.
Yeah, we'll let this one go. We don't, unless you want to take a big muskie home. But this is a good one to, what do you think? Take him. Hold him just like I got him. Put your hand in the gill like I told you. Right, not in the gill. Out of the gill. Because you're going to cut your hand all pieces in there. Slide right up. You got him good there?
Yeah. Oh, okay.
Yeah. You think you got him?
Look at this.
Oh, nice.
Get your tape measure out. Put a tape on that.
Alright,
yeah, well, we're going to turn you around. I want to get a picture of you just like this. Joe, turn around first, Joe. I'm right here.
Look at this.
Big smile.
Holy shit.
Oh, wait a second.